So Proposition 6 repeals the gas tax. Last year, lawmakers raised gas taxes by 12 cents a gallon and increased car registration fees across the board. This was to raise about $5 billion to fix our roads. Prop 6 would not only repeal all these new taxes and fees, but also stop the state from ever raising the gas tax or registration fees again without asking voters. If Prop 6 passes, you would immediately stop paying about 12 cents per gallon at the pumps and save between $25 and $275 less to register your car. The trade-off? Governments would lose $5 billion in money needed to do road construction. Prop 6 is all about if you want cheaper gas or safer roads.